We have already seen and heard rhythm and pulse as strong elements of percussion music, but there's a very, very important element as well in the performance of these instruments, and that is the color and the texture that they can provide to create certain atmospheres that sometimes go to the magic and very unreal and very, very different than the idea of percussion, which is striking directly one instrument. None of the instruments that we will use here, it will be a direct strike, but we will use several techniques to create texture and colors. Most of them are metal instruments, but we will use all this assortment of instruments to create color and texture.